Okay, guys, Brian is really excited right now because I am in a pub where two of my favorite writers hung out. JRR Tolkien, who wrote The Lord of the Rings, and C.S. Lewis, who wrote Narnia. You could say that the entirety of Middle-earth and Narnia were actually created here in the town of Oxford. The two writers and a number of others were known as the Inklings, a group of writers, and they used to hang out at a pub called the Inkling Child, which they nicknamed the Bird and Baby.